that more has been done for Muslims in UP by this government, Yogi's government, and all governments, thanks to Prime Minister's yojanas in terms of Awas Yojana, Ujjwala Yojana, and what have you, than any other government. The beneficiaries have been Muslims disproportionate to the population everywhere else. And not just that, Yogi ji was also mentioning those who speak against, who speak for terrorists. And there has been a complete demolition of mafia, sand mafia, land mafia, builder mafia, irrespective of the fact that and there have been no communal riots. The rioting in which Muslims lost their lives was 135 per person since the last 70 years. And the rioting today, these are all India figures because I've done some number crunching, is only 13 in the last 7 years. This is all India figures. So many more Muslims died in this secular party's rule than otherwise. You know, if you pick up figures of registered
I
communal
just want to
riots,
say,
so if Yogi has been, Muslims have never been safer in UP. They've been safer than ever
Muslims
during
have never
Yogi's
been
regime.
safer. I am putting that on record. Muslims have never been
Never
safer than
been
they have in
safer
Yogi's UP,
officially
is
by
what
all
Shazia Ilmi is saying. Ma'am,
yes.
there are others in this program. This is not a monopoly on this channel. Nobody gets.